God, I hate that music. Is there any? All right. Reloading. Oh. Everybody die? Nope.
Many of the mutants broke through. Polis must be war.
Uh-huh.
But my fighting days are over, as you can see.
Yeah.
I have a critical mission for you. Go up to our radio beacon. Contact Polis. And broadcast the emergency message I have prepared.
Alrighty then.
Good luck, brother.
Are you gonna die? Alrighty then, my sir, my friend. He got owned. Oh. Dang. Wish I could have had that. I hate this music. Oh my goodness. Everybody else died, I guess. We'll see when we get in here. Oh, at least some of these. Oh, he got owned. Dadgum. Oh, I guess I can't take that. Dang it. Alright. Oh, dear Lord. Sounds like one of these things was still alive. Alright. Oh, wow. I guess I'll head into the station. I don't think I can. I don't really want to fall down there. Oh, you can see where they came up at, huh? Thank you. Somebody eating over here? Little baby one. Oh God. No, I don't want this. I'm here to fight you guys. Oh Lord. Ow. Oh Lord. Oh Lordy. Come on, bro. Where you at? Oh, that was scary. Come on now. Yeah, you don't like that, do you? Uh-uh. You. This is nasty. Oh, God. Ow. Oh, he's right there. Come on, boys. Let's do this. Come on. Dear Lord, he took a lot of shots. Come on. Ah. All right. All right. Oh, what the crap? I fell down the hole and died. Of course. That always happens to me. Oh, man, what's the checkpoint at? Oh, dear Lord. Aha. Right before you fight them all. I guess I don't know if you have to fight them all or not. I'm guessing you do. This is kind of my guess. Oh wow. Let's see, anything in here? Oh, what was that? No, oh! No, nothing. That was a shower? Ew. Thank you. Alrighty then. I don't like these stalker things. Look at all. Alright. What is that? I like the silenced one a lot more. Ew, that baby's really, really creepy looking. Ew. So what's up top? Is there anybody still alive? That's all I want to know. I don't think so. Kind of guessing that there isn't anybody left. Which sucks. Mega balls. I'm gonna turn off my light just in case. Alrighty then. Oh, that's a bell, I guess. Oh god, I don't really want to fight you guys. Do not want to fight you guys. You freaks. Freaks. Reload. Alright, there's two of them. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Things are so fast. Oh, you just got stuck. You guys got anybody else, huh? That's a lot of gun shells. Oh, that's the whole... Oh god, it scared me. Oh! Thank you. Yeah, at least this is supposed to, where I'm supposed to be going, but, just wanted to check. Oh, is that a throwing knife? Oh, scalpels, okay. Ooh, thank you. Alrighty then. I don't know if there's anybody else. What is that? Plutonic weapon depends on pressure. Oh wow. Reloading. Oh, this is what these are for. Okay. I'll try this out for a little bit. That's pretty nice. Alrighty then. Grr. I don't know how. There's one that was really big, I think, in there. I'm gonna check up here real quick. Oh, there's a lot of people here. At least there was a lot of people here. Okay, oh crap. Oh. I like the music. I gotta go this way, okay. So, this right here. Alright. I don't know if this thing's actually good or not, but we'll try it. Alrighty then. Nice. I got five filters. Oh crap. Alright. Okay, so what is. I guess it. Does it lose its air pressure? I guess it does. Okay. Or did I overcrank it? Ah, this does not look good. Okay, what. That does not sound very good. Oh god! Oh god! Get up here. Oh god. What is wrong with those sheets? That was scary. Alright, so. They aren't coming after me, does it seem like? Reloading. God, this thing has like no ammo. Is that the way I have to go? Reloading. Or pumping. Alright. Headshot. Sounds pretty silent, so I'm gonna go with this. Oh god. Oh lord. There's a baby. There's a kid or a baby somewhere. Where's that thing at? Oh wow. Okay. Child.
I worried that my home exhibition would share the fate of whole station.
Alright.
I met a young survivor who was very brave
and
very talkative.
Alright.
Uncle, come on, catch up. We'll get eaten. Please, why are you sleeping? Let's go to mom. You told me you'd take me to my mom. You promised. Go away. Leave me alone. Mom told me to not talk to strangers. Please, Uncle, are you hurt? Save something.
He's dead.
To wake up. I think he's dead. He's dead, isn't he? How will I get home? You'll take me? I don't know you. But if I don't, I guess I'll get eaten by the monsters. You'll have a gun? Okay. Maybe I'll come with you then. You can shoot the monsters. Right? Okay. My name is Sasha. You shoot and I'll watch your back.
So hold on, a guy's name is Sasha. No wonder his uncle died. What's up with this stuff right now? Oh, is he on my back or something? What's up with this stuff? Why does this feel so weird? God. There's ammo on the ground right there. There we go. Gosh, I don't. What's. Something happened to my options or something? Controls? My aim is supposed to be that high? Oh dear god, what is this? Oh! What's up with the controls? I'm making them come to me. Come on, boys. Come on now. There's a lot of pigs on the ground dead. Ew. Ooh. A double barrel? I'm gonna switch back to the double barrel. This is, feel a little bit more safe with a shotgun, I think. There are a lot of holes here. Oh god, what the crap? Oh my god! What is up with these controls right now?